fresh. I'm from New Haven, Connecticut, 203 area code. You know, growing up there, it was pretty good. You know, not too much bad, but, you know, every city has its own, you know, destruction up there. But, you know, I love it there, you know. Growing up as a kid, you know, I got into a little bit of trouble here and there, but at the same time, I survived all the storms that came my way and everything like that. So, you know, like I said, it made me who I am today, you know, riding, trying to stay positive and help people with their own positive things, and even negativity, trying to help them out with that. So, like I said, it's come a long way. I came a long way, but I'm here, you know. I'm still breathing, like I can say. My number five video, I'm going to have to say Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson, that Scream. That's just way before its time. You know what I mean? Just the whole creativity behind that is just crazy, you know? It's like future preferences, I think I say. Like, you know what I mean? Just, it's just out there, you know? So I'm going to keep that as number five right there. You know, I came from, like I said, I came from New Haven. But Connecticut itself, the riding scene was, when I, me growing up, it wasn't that many people riding or anything like that, but it's just a couple of us in our neighborhood and anything like that. I basically had to venture out to find people to go ride with on a day-to-day basis, you know. Most of the people that I rode was like way older than me, so, you know, I could only go so many places, but I just stuck to it. And now, if you go there, it's, everyone has a bike now, you know. Everybody doing something, whether you're on a skateboard or tagging, whatever. But like I said, the bike scene is just crazy that now. I'm real happy that it's, you know, it blossomed to what it is, and I hope that it just keeps going strong there. Number four video, I got a lot of them, but damn. I'm gonna go with that LL Cool J, Mama Said Knock You Out. You know, my stepfather gave me that video and got me hooked to a lot of things with anything that just, with the whole NWA and anything, but that video right there popped it off for me, so yeah, you know, LL right there, mad love. Oh, dang, that's kind of easy right there. You know what I mean? Came a long way up on MySpace, anything like that. So I was like, damn, I see him up there all the time as far as all the clothes and everything, so I just hit him up and was just talking to him since then. You know, we would like talk to him for like a year and everything like that, and just back and forth messaging each other. So one thing led to another. I came down there, rode, film, and just been kicking it since then, to this day. My number three video, like I said, is Nas, If I Could Rule the World. You know, that song just brings back so many memories of everything just growing up. If you had, you know, you had that power in such a way, but yeah, that's the anthem right there, you know, just keeping it real. Chilio brand, it's just a lot of creativity behind it. Like, I feel when I look at it, when I wear it, it's just like a chemistry or something like that, that I just feel real comfortable wearing it, no matter like what I'm doing or where I'm at. You know, I just feel real good. It makes me feel good when I put it on. It don't make me feel like I've been tooking, you know, like I'm just wearing something like I'm just like what everybody else is wearing. It don't feel like that type of brand. So like when I put it on, I just feel real good and positive. I just go out and I do me, whether it's just anything, just breathing, going to ride, going to get something to eat, going to the store. I just feel real good when I have it on, you know. That's just the way I roll with it, you know what I mean? But yeah. Number two video is, you know, Birdman and Clips, What Happened to That Boy. That beat is just crazy right there, you know. It's just, the whole video just had me like gassed up, just ready to do whatever when I put that with that video on or the song on, period. So I love it, you know what I mean? Hey, for anybody that's out there trying to get into the game of like BMXing or whatever, period, you know, just really ride for yourself, you know, just go out, do you, ride hard, you know, practice hard, and you know, eat, breathe it. If it's a part of you, it's a part of you. You know what I mean? If it's something that you like to do 24/7 or a half day or a couple of hours, you know, it's up to you. You know what I mean? If you want that goal, then obviously you gotta fight for it. You gotta ride for your own self. You know what I mean? But far as I see the game going the way it is, I mean, it's blossoming, you know what I mean? It's never died down, you know what I'm saying? As far as I see, biking has always been in the hood, period, you know? People wheeling mountain bikes, whatever. I mean, hoopties, whatever, up and down the block. It's just like nowadays, now kids is getting into more bunny hopping, you know what I mean? Like now they hopping, you know, cartons or whatever it is now. So, you know what I mean? Now they like putting a little bit more style and adding a little more trickery, I'll say, you know what I mean? But it's real good out there, you know? I'm happy for it, you know what I mean? I want it to be more than just any old other sport, you know, just such as say it's basketball, football, or, you know, rapping, you know what I mean? Anything like that, but, you know, whatever it is that, you know, rides your boat, whether skateboarding or riding or whatever that, you know what I mean? Just work hard at it. That number one video for me is that Meek Mills and that Rose. I'm a boss, I ain't gonna lie, like, that's my jam right there, you know what I mean? I'ma keep it real 100 right there. That's it, that's knocking with me right now, you know what I mean? It's just real hood to me. Like I said, I'm from the hood, you know what I mean? Let people know what's going on around here first and foremost, but at the same time, where you came from and where you blossoming to, it could be better than that too, you know what I mean? The world is much bigger than just being in your own hood, riding the same street every day, but you know what I mean? Look at the video, that's where he came from, to look at where he's at. You gotta love it. Yo, it's your boy Reese Fresh, rocking out with Chili O. You can catch more of us on Hip Hop Shopping TV, or either holler at me on my Twitter, at Reese Fresh, you know what I mean? But like I said, it is what it is. We out here loving it. Mad love to y'all. Hope y'all keeping it real to yourselves. One love.